How many edentulous patients do you have in your practice? If you're average and you've got 2,000 patients in your overall practice, you should have 200 to 300 edentulous mandibles walking into your office, most of them whining. How would you like to have them praise you? Put in a couple implants, as the ADA suggests, in the canine areas, standard diameter, or put in four little ones, and you'll have those patients praising you. This video shows not only the surgical part done by a restorative dentist, yeah, me, a prosthodontist, and also the prosthodontic portion. You will love this if you do it yourself. Look at this video.